pretty boring, guys. I'm pretty bored. There's nothing to do.
Bro, have you guys heard of the Heaven?
What is that?
It's just above the auditorium.
Oh, I heard about that. That's pretty scary. Isn't it haunted?
Really? I never heard about that place.
Look, you guys want to go?
I'm with all that, boy.
Bro, look,
I'm pretty bored.
Let's go get it. No one's been up there in years, bro.
Follow me, guys. Let's go.
This is scary.
This doesn't look too safe, bro. I don't know. Maybe
bro, you're fine. It's just mid.
We should go back down, bro. I'm not sure about this.
See, I told you, bro. The door's locked. The door's locked. Now we're still
going. Yeah.
How are we going to get in there, bro? It's locked.
Bro, that's why I brought this.
Oh, man. You guys ready?
Careful, guys. Watch your step.
This is scary, bro. What's up there?
Let's go, guys. This part's fun. You guys all look scared.
I am.
Oh, no.
Seth? Is it behind you guys?
Bro,
let's just keep going. He's probably down here. Hey, guys, look, there's a light right there. It's probably Seth. Come on.
Let's go follow.
Yeah.
So it's shiny, man.
You. He's not here.
Go.
Here.
Come on.
Litty, bro.
Litty. She
gone too, bro. That's two people already.
No.
All right.
We gotta get out of here.
Come on, guys.
Hurry up. Bro. Open it.
Bro, slot.
I knew this was a bad idea, bro. Why did I listen to you guys?
There's no handle, bro.
Come on, bro.
Open it, bro.
Bro, there has to be another way out.
Where, bro? There has
to. Go check, bro. I'll try to get some help. I don't know, bro.
All right.
Go this way.
No, we can open this. We can open it.
Help! Right, somebody!
We can do this.
Please!
There has to be.
We're stuck!
Luis! Have you found a way?
This can't be happening.
Luis!
Where'd he go?
Not happening.
Do you see where he went?
We're just all disappearing one by one.
Fernando, we gotta find a way out. We gotta go. All right, Fernando, I think there's an exit over here. Come on. Wait, Fernando, I see something. Where are you? Maybe this is an exit. Okay. I think there's an exit over here. Guys.
What's up, Alameda? It's Marcus here with
Miss Fox.
And we're here to talk about the Plank Trot.
The Plank Trot is a 5K runner walk, which is 3.1 miles, happening on Saturday, November 10th at 9 a.m. You're welcome to come participate. We also need volunteers to help with different things and to come cheer. There's going to be a dunk tank, a gear sale, the band's going to be playing, breakfast, t-shirts. It's going to be a really good time. So if you want to sign up, you can grab a registration sheet outside of my door, room 214. And you can turn it into me, or you can sign up online. You pick where your registration goes to directly help athletics or a club. So definitely, all come out.
You hear that? Come support and go Pirates.
What's up, Almeida and Seth here. Fernando, Luis, we're kind of in a bad situation right now. There's some zombies, so you guys gotta hurry up. All right, so what do you guys got for us? So today there's a mock trial meeting at 3:30 in room 110. Don't forget to go. Also, UCCS is gonna be in the library for college visit. during advisement on Thursday, so go if you want to go talk to them. And also, we don't have school on Friday, so don't show up.
Hey, watch out,
bro.
Oh!
Alright, what do you got for us, Luis?
And make sure to order your yearbooks now. It'll be cheaper, save some money. Way to order them is go to the school website, and there'll be a link right there.
Alright, what I got for you guys today, Justin's is coming back next Wednesday, so you guys gotta talk to Nick for some more cap and gown information. Not only that, the Pirate Plank Trot is on Saturday, so if you guys want to go run, go ahead and check that out too. And then also, next Tuesday, the health fair will be here, so if you guys are interested in that, go check that out too.
Alright.
And then for the Washington DC trip, it opened up to freshmen as well, so go talk to Ms. Del Torre if you guys want to join that.
Hurry up, bro, let's go.
Go, we'll see you later.
Hey guys, it's Rosie here with Ricardo and Arturo, and I just want to let you guys know that this is inappropriate to wear for Halloween because you can't see your face, but this is okay because you can see your face. And that's all we have for you today. Go Pirates!
Here's just a quick reminder to buy your yearbook. You can buy them online on the Alameda homepage. Make sure to scroll all the way to the bottom. Or you can go to the financial secretary and you can pay for them there. Limited copies are available, so buy your yearbooks now. And that's it. Go Pirates!
Hey, Alameda, Fernando here, and just wanted to give a huge shout-out to Sarai Lopez for making the All-Star team. She plays on Sunday, November 4th. Make sure to go support. Seen her play. She throws heat. Hopefully, you guys win. That's all we have for you guys today. Congrats, Sarai. Hopefully, you do good. See you later.
What's up, Alameda? It's Marcus here with
Marilyn.
We're going to talk about the upcoming weather.
So on Tuesday, it's going to be hot as lava.
It's going to be hot. And then on Wednesday, it's going to be freezing cold.
And then on Thursday, it's going to be raining rats.
And then Friday, it's going to be perfect weather throughout the whole day. All right, and go.
What's up, Alameda? It's Seth here with
Smarty.
We're here for a couple announcements, so Makerspace. What is that, Smarty?
So Makerspace is located in the library. They have all kinds of activities you can do, like 3D printing. They have arts and crafts, robotics and coding, virtual reality, origami. They have everything in there. If you want more information, there's signs outside of the library, and you can also talk to Miss Miller about that.
All right, not only can you talk to Miss Miller about Makerspace, you could talk to her about yearbook. If you guys can't find Miss Miller, you can go talk to somebody yearbook is like Litzy or Twinkie. And yeah, that's all I have for you guys today. Peace.
Hello? Nah, here, hold up. Nah, hold up, I can't hear you. Hold up, hold up, hold up.
Yeah, you can. Oh, all right. My bad. It's because the auditorium was like full of people and it was all loud. Bro. Hey! Can you hear me? Bro.
What is wrong with him?
I don't know. Look at the smear. It's dope. Oh, what is that?
Lurking from the dark.